trip back to 1986 when I was still only 12. My cousin had me steal a couple of cans of paint off the shelf. Did my Hazer 86 tag and added a crown with two arrows running right through it in a cloud as well. Now I met some kids around my way who were known to spray, so we started up this crew that we called OSA. Out of Suburban Art, but then I changed my tag to Bones, cause I was tall and skinny, always had the Posca pen with me. And so we did a few pieces before the crew died. Got busted for this burner that we did on the back of Hearst Ridge High. Moved on to Pilot Float and thought I lost the skies. Whispered spy, TMM were the kings of my line. DK was like a mentor and he showed us the way. Stepping in the yard in 87 in the middle of day. Had a top cat white, a black and amber grey. First paddle I ever did, I hit it and got away. I'm from an era soul, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city, we were killing it hard. I'm from an era soul, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city. Now all the time 1988 came, I'm hitting trains on a daily basis. Did a couple more panels that always turned into chases. Ended up at Riders Bench, platform 10 Richmond Station. Went bombing with some dudes like Freak DMA. Then it was Melbourne Madness, Metropolitan Mayhem. Now my new tag was Bias and the lines are wasted. WCA crew affiliated, 20 mil was my favourite. Race Brothers at Clifton Hill getting painted. My Paris and Peril, Jewel and Pest on the panels are best. But no, it's not at that level, I had to settle down. I work on my style, I can't control my sketch. Colour schemes, only 14 looking for my respect. Raven Oil and Art Line, we slayed the Met. The train wrecked, just look back at all the stains that we left. It was the aerosol era, connected letters so deaf. Looking back on them brightest days, I'll never forget. I'm from an aerosol, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city, we were killing it hard. I'm from an aerosol, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city, old city. Now by the time 89 became 1990, emphasis was on the art of crime and not on the writing. And the thought of getting rolled for your nights was frightening. So I slotted to the pipe, every night getting high when the heat died down, I was back on the lines again. New trains died and had to follow the pilot pens. And Caribbees racking them on Puffy to Bone. Next thing I know it's Canterbury, Lacoste and Country Road clothes. Raiders jackets and kings, wearing bandanas was a gangster thing. Ink stained hands shaking up tins, tucks and nozzles breaking the skin. On my index finger, spray can freezing my hands in the middle of winter. Market leaking with the tape coming apart. Understand the true meaning of suffering for my art. It was the artistic assault in the aerosol era. In my heart the stains will last forever. I'm from an aerosol, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city, we were killing it hard. I'm from an aerosol, everywhere we smash the yard. While children hitting the system with the maddest of art. Rocking the city, getting busy, we were kicking some ass. The crime wave was all city, old city. It was the era of the aerosol. My right hand on the can control. Escape route plan for the transit patrol. All the paint we stole, all the trains that roll. Top to bottom, window down, door to door. All the stories told about the days of old. The days of the aerosol. Made me wanna go out bombing tonight. Aerosol era, greatest time of my life.
Train station aching from the arthritis. This war veteran knows what a hard time is. He needs his pension, dementia and half blinders. The reason he rides the train with no car license. So he boards with an expired ticket, has a swipe. Gets a fine cause the change he got don't add up right. We're talking about a man that never lived a lavish life. Caught up in the age of computer chips and satellites. A lovely lady boards looking tight and half awake. He smiles, she reminds him of his wife that passed away. She says something as she walks right past.